Hurd. After Mr. Hurd will be David Herndon.
Good morning, City Council. Good morning, President Garcetti. Long time no see. It's the end of the year, so I just wanted to come by and say thank you, Bill Rosendahl, for the terrific work you did. The skate park, it's wonderful. And you guys did a lot of good work. That being said, I do have some concerns going into next year, and I wish and pray that you guys will take serious consideration about what's coming. The layoffs and the budget crisis that we're in now is not due to what we're doing now, it's due to what was done before. And if we don't learn from our past, we're not gonna change it and get it right in the future. And next year, whether we like it or not, people's lives are gonna be destroyed. And it's not what you guys are doing now, it's what was done before. But if we don't review what we've done and what we're getting here, you guys cut your staffs down from 24 to 15, you councilmen, roughly, whatever.